In front of me is OnePlus 12R, and today I would like to show you how you can manage vibration settings. Firstly, just open settings and scroll down to access sounds and vibration. Then you can click on this switcher next to vibrate on ring to enable or disable incoming calls vibrations. When finished, tap on vibration intensity and adjust intensity of incoming calls and alarms vibrations thanks to the first slider. And then messages and notifications thanks to this one. When finished, just click on your screen. Now scroll down over here. Click on ringtone. And tap on vibration at the top. Then you can disable them completely by choosing no vibration. Select one of those patterns for your incoming calls. Or synchronize your vibrations with current ringtone by tapping on this option at the top. Lastly, scroll all the way down and click on Haptics. Then tap on this switcher next to System Haptics to enable or disable them. And if you decide to enable them, manage intensity thanks to this slider. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!